Today, Facebook and Messenger are launching a new care reaction feature. You can see what it looks like on the screen here. Officials with the website say they hope it helps people show support during the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.